8,682, the balance should immediately, the work should immediately be grounded and completed. So this is one very, very important thing. Collectors should take regular reviews with RWS, with public health, with the DISCOMs and housing department, and ensure completion of water supply along with electrification in all the layouts before 15th April. Because 15th April we want to start full blast construction. So at Ayanakalla Kachitanga Aipovali, please make sure that that is done. And all the preparatory works what have been spoken about earlier, like mapping, geotagging, beneficiary registration in AP housing websites, mapping job cards under NREGS in non-ULB areas. Ivanni kuda target pettukoni yetti paristhitilonu we need to complete them before 15th of April. So you put a target for these things as 1st April and water supply ki sambandhinchi target as 15th April, so that, you know, by 15th April we are good to go. So it's very important that focus and attention is given to this. April lo inta mundu nenu cheppinattuga, just give the dates for these programs. April 6th manam anukunnattuga ee bima YSR bima amount nu labdidarulaku ichche karyakrama April 6th. April 9th na jagananna vidya divana. This will be the fees reimbursement amount, what we would be giving to the mothers of the children, and they in turn will be paying the fees to the colleges. This is April 9th. Then April 12th or 13th, Ugadi nunchi volunteers ku sambandhinchina felicitation program start avutundi, wherein the collectors would have to be going to every assembly segment in their purview, every day one assembly segment, and there the collectors, the SP, the MLAs, ministers, andaru kuda inka important people in the constituency ni kuda vallandarni kuda pilichi volunteers nu sanmaniche karyakramam, where you will be giving them awards of Seva Mitras, you would be giving them the awards of Seva Ratnas, you would be giving them the awards of Seva Vajras, you would be calling upon the volunteers in that particular constituency, gathering them in that particular constituency, and you will be felicitating them. So this program is going to last every day, one assembly segment, for a period of how many ever constituencies you have in that particular district of yours. So this is going to be the program. So that will be launched on Ugadi Day, and then it goes on for how many ever number of days. Every day one constituency for the collector and for the SP. You should go there, give the feeling to the volunteers what kind of good services they are giving, so that, you know, that would be the strength on which, that would be the encouragement on which the volunteers would function. Until unless we give them that confidence, we give them that feeling that you are important, your services are important, that would be the motivation factor for these people to function. So it's very important that the government owns them, government gives them that confidence. So that program will be launched on Ugadi Day. YSR Sunna Vaddi, that is Rabi 2019 Pantak Sambandhinchi, that is 16th April. Then YSR Sunna Vaddi Self-Help Groups Sambandhinchi, this is on 20th April. Then Jagananna Vasati Divana, this is going to be on 27th April. So these are the six programs that we've lined up for April. So వీటికి సంబంధించి కూడా ఏమేం చేయాలనో అన్ని క్రాస్ చెక్ చేసుకోండి, రీకన్ఫర్మ్ ద ఫిగర్స్ విత్ ది ఆఫీసర్స్ విత్ హెచ్ఓడీస్ హియర్ సో దట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ ఎ స్మూత్ అఫేర్. సో క్రాస్ చెక్ చేసుకోండి, గేరప్ ఫర్ ఏప్రిల్ మంత్. దీస్ ఆర్ సిక్స్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ టు కమెన్స్ వర్క్స్ స్పెషలీ ఫర్ YSR pre-primary, that is Anganwadis, are approximately 2,035 locations low. We still need sites to be identified. This is very, very important. You know, 85% of the brain development takes place before the child reaches 6 years age. So this is the reason why we are focusing so much on pre-primary as well. This is the reason why we are converting these Anganwadis into pre-primary schools. We're making sure English is starting from there. And we're also making sure that facilities there are also taken up in Nadu Nedu so that they're elevated to a pre-primary school level on par with any private schools. So it's very, very important that these Anganwadis have their own buildings. So approximately 2,035 locations low, we still need to give them land. So this is very, very important. Please make sure that the collectors focus on that. I think majority of this land would probably be in urban areas. So this is another area where collectors would have to focus on. Please talk to your municipal commissioners now that the election process is also over. So please make sure that your municipal commissioners are on the job. The very, very important aspect. And training for the staff of Anganwadis Guda, it's just started. I want the joint collectors and the collectors specifically involved in this aspect. Until you review the progress of training given to these Anganwadi teachers, you will never be in a position to improve the quality of the Anganwadis. So it's very, very important that, you know, the training is properly monitored by the collectors. CC roads and drains evaithe unnayo veetini edaithe manam ground chesnamo, whatever have been grounded, please make sure they're completed. Focus on the works that have been grounded and complete them. So that at least if there is something left over, at least it can be started fresh rather than, you know, taking it halfway in between. So whatever has been grounded and whatever works have started, please make sure that they're completed, CC roads and drains, by 31st March. So ultimately, NREGS anedi the most important aspect anedi nenu vere cheppalsina avasaram ledhu. So many of these works are interrelated, interconnected, and everything progress anedi manam edaina maatladinappudu NREGS component is going to play a very, very important role. So please focus on this.